fine combi with the Zelda of the Wind Waker of the Walkers. Alright, we have a whole ton of stuff to do here today. Might spend like 3 parts making it all. I mean, first off, since he's... Okay, talk to this guy. You can't do anything when you play when you pull out the Wind Waker for 2 old things.
Uncha.
That's it. That's the ribbon I've been trying to recall.
Yay! Yay! Woo! Yay! Yay! Woo! Woo!
Ah, crap. If you actually press B, you have to do this all again.
Huh?
Yeah. Dang it! The YouTube time limit of 11 minutes. Play it. The song of passing. But that's it. That's perfect.
Yay!
Yay! Oh! Hey, what's the matter? Nothing at all. Why? Okay, that song you got there, it allows you to change day to night, and you don't have to get it, but it helps a lot for 100% completion. You come into this place right here, you see some weird green guy sitting there. He's gonna stand on that switch, and he's magically there.
Yay!
Hooray! Thanks so, so very much. Here's Tingle Farfelt Gift. Tingle, Tingle, Kaloo, Lupa! Become an item! Become an item! And he doesn't pose with us because he's an idiot. Tingle turn. If you get stuck, you need to connect to the Game Boy Advance and Nintendo GameCube. Talk to Tingle. I have to connect to the Game Boy Advance and controller stock. 1, 2, or 3. Tingle turn to Dubai and call Tingle. No matter how far we jump from the thing, it's not our souls will be as one. Splendid. And then Tingle's good enough to realm of the fairy if you just wait here, okay, sir?
Ding!
Ah. I was forgetting something important. Oh, Mr. Fairy, you want to come to my island, don't you? Don't you? Don't you? They got Tingle's chart. What kind of a chart could it be? Head up to sea and press up. Find your chart. Then you go up to sea, open it. If you ever need any help with charts, just leave it to Tingle. Don't ever forget it. If you ever need any help with charts, don't forget it. Now you have to save this guy. It is required. Now, this isn't required, but 100% completion, it is. You want to crawl through here. Crawl, 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 crawl. Come on, you idiot! We need to get to a certain room. Don't go that way, because if you see the wood, it means you're gonna lose. Yeah, thought I knew the place. I knew how to get here. There's a treasure chest. Oh my gosh, treasure chart, heart piece, what could it be? Okay, take 2. Treasure chart, heart piece, what could it be? You got the picto box, set it to visor, you can even take pictures and junk.
Yeah!
That's what happens if you get caught. It's a much faster way out. That's why I did it. Okay, next up, we need to play hide and seek with some brats. Okay, just a warning. When I talk to them, I'm not going to talk anymore because I'm hoping it'll make a clip on Windows. Oh, no, 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 no. Windows Movie Maker so I can speed it up and maybe even add some music of random crap. So I'm just going to stop talking. Okay, turns out you don't need to talk to them. Just need you to come in here. Talk to her. Talk to her twice. Oh, crap. Okay, say yes and skip everything. That activates it so you can play hide and seek with these brats. I hate putting my camera in position. Okay, once you're done playing hide and seek with them, you need to apologize to Miss Mary, and you also get a heart piece. And she gives you 50 rupees, but too bad, we can't carry it. After that, we need to, get out of here. We can just walk and... Oopsies, okay, it's not good. And they tell you that she really loves joy pendants. For me, it's 11 minutes, but it feels weird to talk after 11 minutes. She loves joy pendants, and that's the reason we got 40 of them. She gives you 20 rupees for one, so that means we'd get rich, but we can't carry anymore. But if you show her more, she gives you a cabana deed. It's written on yellow parchment. It looks quite old. And you remember that one door up in the last part that was at the one private oasis. Yeah, that's ours now. But, yeah. And give her the last 19. And she gets 40. This item is so rare. Now, I don't know how many people know about this, but it is actually kind of hard to get, and, you know, like, maybe some people don't know about it, because, Kevin. Well, I don't know. Anywhere you can see the HP of your enemies. And, so, we're out of time, quite out of time, actually. So, I'm going to bring this part to an end, and we'll see you later.